Great prehab exercise for the A, T's, and W's. You'll need 3 bands, although if your bands have enough give, you could get away with just having 2 and wrapping them around the post, like so. Or you can go 3, which just gives you a little bit more range of motion, depending on how big your bands are. So then we're just gonna make the letters, focusing on the movement of the shoulders. So for the A's, palms are forward, we're gonna roll the shoulders back, squeezing the shoulder blades together. Rounding forward, pulling back. So there's no extra work done by the arms to help pull those bands back. Movements are subtle, but very focused and isolated. From there, the T is gonna go up a little higher, and now we're gonna bring it back in the middle. Again, backside of the shoulders, shoulder blades,